Meow meow everyone, it's Shadow Cat and Cursed Witch here. I've got my controller, right, and everything.
We got
potion. We got potion.
Yay.
Yeah. Alright. So
they're
probably a little too far away for me to hear it.
Well, I can hear it, but
yeah. Alright. So here's the thing. We only played this game one time up to this point specifically. And then we were supposed to like keep going with it, and then all of a sudden it just stopped working. And then eventually, oh god, eventually I got it working.
What is that, right? That's never been explained what the hell that is.
I'm not sure either. It's just some creature inside the shoes. Yes, I've seen all the DLCs that are about this game.
Yeah. I'm just saying because then...
Oh, I got good news for you.
Oh, how good is it?
It's... I think you'll like it.
Oh, go on.
You know the whole Scooby-Doo series? Show? Yes,
uh-oh.
That one.
Right, I'm
going. Try to be a little more discreet. I tried to. It's canceled.
Good.
It got canceled after 2 seasons. Oh god, hi.
Well, that's good, is it not?
Yes, it's good. I'm just getting chased over here. No big deal. I hate that he has his hand on the frickin' thing and doesn't hit me.
He's gonna feel.
Oh, there he is. Oh, it's 2 of them, apparently.
Well, they saved you, bro.
Yeah. Yeah, they did.
Any longer and you would have been snatched.
Forgot how to pick up things. Oh. It's been a while,
like,
I haven't forgot how to do
snatch.
Things. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Oh. Don't worry, little buddy. You're coming with me.
Yeah, teapot head.
Yeah, I still don't understand the teapot thing. But... Go, god dang it, I put the monkey in the freaking line.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, well, whatever. My monkey! There he is.
I like how he's got like little leggies, and he's like whole headed and long arms.
I know.
Anyone who absolutely hates dolls would have a field day with that, eh?
Hello, lady. Goodbye, lady.
Why?
It's just because. It's kind of similar to the one in the second. Oh, I got stuck. It's kind of similar to the one in the second one.
Right. Oh, I thought you got all the way back.
I had to climb here.
Yeah,
but I can't climb with him in my face.
I'm going to deliver the cookie.
Tell it's for me. No, I'm just kidding.
Anyway.
Ow! God dang it. So I was playing through a game yesterday. Apparently,
what?
This town was cursed. This small little town.
Apparently
was,
what?
This small little town was apparently cursed.
Oh, okay.
I wonder by who.
What are you looking at me?
Are you cursing small towns now?
No.
Go.
Oh no.
He lost me. Oh crap.
He got bumped in the head, you know?
Yeah. Yep, he did.
I absolutely, I think I remember when I played this game. I hate it.
Hated it, huh?
I'm not gonna lie. But I think the worst parts for me were the chefs, because of the way they chase you and you can hear the heartbeat. And it's like it's meant to be your heartbeat. It really does.
Jesus Christ. Oh, hi. Yeah.
You know what I mean? They're like creepy.
I think that's right.
Velma, and like, I mean, I remember when I played it, because like, my heart in the game, I'm like, how the hell?
Why would I close it?
Fuck.
Go.
I don't know.
Jesus Christ, okay. Oh, it's the librarian. Right, I forgot about this part.
It's funny that, you know, it's funny how we're seeing the books like this now, because the second one, The Nightmares 2,
yeah,
is just like that as well, isn't it?
Pretty much.
Hmm.
Oh.
Have you got to climb the books?
Oh, no.
Or under?
Oh, that little guy.
Oh.
Maybe under? I don't know. Oh. Oh, I gotta climb here. There we go. Like that. Okay. Climbing. Some of the books are going away. Oh, hi.
Mm. person you can have hired.
Oh crap, I think he sees me. Yep. Oh.
Yeah. Yep.
I mean, I probably could have just climbed this freaking bookcase here.
Well. Common sense, huh?
How dare you?
Common sense.
Whoops. Oh crap!
That's just popped up, which is kind of dark as hell, like that.
Yeah, what's that?
I'll need to figure out what the name is of it.
Through here without getting caught is a little challenging.
Yeah.
Oh, pff, I hit him in the head.
No.
Oh, you little... Okay. Oh crap.
No.
Climb. On the opposite end now. Oh. How do I turn this thing on again? There we go. Quietly. Or not. I hope it doesn't stop. Just stopped to pull out a candle. Can I climb things? Jesus. Whoa. I don't like this little ominous here. Whatever the cart was. Oh, it's here. Get the cart. Push it to the thing. Further. There we go. I'm smart.
are you? I don't know that at all.
I am. No! How dare you get out of position? There we go. Oh, God. Okay. Yep. All right. I wonder if he's going to chase me again. Oh, he is. Oh, God, hi. Oh, I didn't even notice that.
Literally just
grab you out all, so you're gonna watch them. Yeah, my bad. Yeah. And that's all I was supposed to do. Oh, crap.
Here he comes. Here he comes.
Oh, come on. I got stuck under between it. Crap. Nope, nope. Don't touch me. Piece of garbage. He doesn't like that.
He just is like, I'm there.
And two. There we go. Oh, I broke his arms. Oh, they're still wiggling. You're still wiggling. Ah, this girl's got like impeccable arm strength. You know? Alright, that's one down. Climb, dang it. I think you know what's next. It might be the kitchen area, I don't know. Oh, hello. It's the chef. Oh. Oh, no, I'm hungry again. Jesus.
Watch.
We're gonna eat a rat.
What's wrong with
that? We're gonna eat a rat.
Oh, no. Why? Don't eat the rat.
I got you.
Alone.
I gotta eat, man. I'm starving.
What did the rat do to you, huh? What did he do to you? Did he call you fat?
Yeah.
Ugly.
Ugly.
Spit at you. Disgusting.
He touched me. Oh, yeah, it's the kitchen area.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. You just push him back. Okay. Oh, I see. I need to get a running start. God dang it. Okay. There we go. Yep, it's kitchen area time.
Oh,
nah. There he is in all his glory. Oh, God. Yeah. Can't reach me, can you? Shouldn't eat too much. Are you gonna try the other side now? No? I forgot what the reason was to go be here. Oh, fish head. Oh, the key, right. Oh, you, Oh, crap.
Wow.
Figure out where the key is now. Why he thinks he can touch me? He can't.
Oh no. They're like, I don't know. I would hate to see what they look like underneath there. They're probably coming in.
Yeah, that would suck. Oh, I didn't know I could put up that lantern. I'm sorry. Must be up here then. Somewhere. Oh, there's bread up here for some reason. Hey dude, you know you got bread up here? It's got bread in the corner. And a basket and stuff. Oh, jeez. Oh, pfft. Oops. I turned myself into soup. No! Oops.
Oh no, you dropped to your death. It can smell your blood.
Look at him trying to climb. Oh! I swear I'm not doing this on purpose.
I don't know. Your cat tendencies are very bad.
How dare you? I will freaking end you if I could. Nope. Misjudged the jump there. There we go. Oh my god, a devil bathroom. A devil toilet.
Oh my god.
Oh, hi. Nothing happening here.
Oh, no.
If I can go down now.
Most likely in the highest place somewhere where it doesn't want you to be found.
Yeah, probably. I wonder if he's in the bathroom. That'd be funny. Oh, I see the key. Rock back and forth, rock back and forth.
Okay. Yeah.
Now I gotta get back down. Gotta open this. Damn, that thing's fast. Alright.
That is.
Now I gotta be a little more careful because I got a key in my hand. He doesn't care about the little things that run past him.
Yeah.
Unlock it. Hey, look. It's us again. Lock and key. Always together.
What?
Unfortunately.
Freaking rushers.
watch the girl knock on the door.
Far too early.
It's just... You know,
I know, but still. Well, I mean, I feel better about it now.
Yeah.
I feel better about it now then. Yeah.
Sure you do.
I hungry.
Are you hungry? I see. I need more than one. Okay, here we go. I need this bad boy. No, come down here, you little freaking thing. I need you to go in the spot here. There you go. Let's see if there's any other. There we go. Of course, I need more than one. I always need more than one. Oh.
Yeah, you need three.
Let me see. Oh, hello, lady. Die. You need three? Am I gonna get three?
There.
I mean, because I already threw one in, but I'm going to see first. Hold on.
Oh.
It's already grind one up.
Okay.
So maybe two is enough. Can I climb it? Jesus. It looks like it's enough.
I guess.
Yep, it's enough. Can't see nothing. Good for something at least.
Yeah.
Oh, I need another key. God dang it. Okay.
Oh, I got the keys.
I'm probably gonna have to hide, aren't I? Yep. Feeling that would happen. Nobody's here. Man. Don't shake it. Jeez!
Oh, it's my cheese.
Cheese!
What are you doing? Inspecting the key?
Yeah.
The key? Sorry, not the key. The palm?
Yeah, the palm.
Jesus.
Is gonna come back up here?
Dunno. Me?
Yeah. Sure is. think, to get the key. Nothing's here. Nothing's here. Nothing's here. Nothing's here. No. No, 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 no. Don't chase me. Stop chasing me. He's chasing me. Ah, he got me.
No.
I got caught. This part sucks. It really sucks really badly. Got the key.
Yeah. Okay.
Can I? There we go. Oh, we meet again. Oh, crap. Saw nothing. We saw nothing. We saw nothing.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Alright. Good. There we go. Now I gotta do it again. Ah, oh, great. I'm in the trash now. Oh, good. Somebody threw her away. Alright.
Oh, I've just saw a YouTube video of Velma officially cancelled, but you can't be happy about it.
Why?
Apparently, the people in charge of it are maybe hating people for not being happy it's cancelled. I don't know.
It's awful. It's an awful show.
It is. But I'm saying, right?
Uh-huh.
Just from the thumbnail itself, what I'm seeing, it says, I hope you're fucking happy.
Oh, yeah.
Well, yes.
I'm fucking happy.
Yeah.
I'm freaking fantastic. I'm freaking fantastic. You don't have to hear that. You don't have to
They're probably harassing people who say, oh, we're so glad it's gone, and then, I don't know. Hey, you decided to do it.
No. Yeah. Alright, well, I guess on that, we're gonna call it here. Mm-hmm. We'll pick up from the trash area next time. So, don't forget to hit that like button. Also, subscribe, so we're gonna reach 40 subscribers. Mm-hmm. And if you don't, Curse Witch won't give you any candy.
Maybe.
All right. Anyways, bye.
Bye.